Good afternoon, children. Today we will be having one word for a group of words. One word answer for a group of words. We also call it as a one word substitute. Examples: an assembly of listeners. It is called as audience. AUDIENCE. Okay, audience. Being unable to pay one's debts, called bankrupt. 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 One who wastes one's money on luxury. Is called extravagant. 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 A list of books or other articles is equal to catalog. CATALOGUE. Catalog. Resulting in debt. Answer: fatal. FATAL. That which is no longer in use. Absolute. ABSOLETE. Absolute. Subject to death. Mortal. A cure of all diseases. Anaki. PANACEA. Anaki. One who is made to suffer for another. Scapegoat. 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 Performing work without pay. Honorary. HONARARY. Honorary. Government run by an absolute ruler. Dictatorship. Not possible to express. Inexpressible. Beyond correction or reform. Incorrigible. INCORRIGIBLE. One who makes a scientific study of language is equal to linguist. 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 One who eats human flesh. Cannibal. 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 Of or from all parts of the world is equal to cosmopolitan. 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 One who knows many languages. Polyglot. 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 One who has no belief in the existence of God. Atheist. 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 Without the name of the author. Anonymous. ANONYMOUS. Happening at the same time. Simultaneously. Spoken or done without any previous preparation. Extempore. All of one mind. Unanimous. UNANIMOUS. A place where clothes are kept. Wardrobe. 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 Happening, done, published, etc. After a person has died. Answer: posthumous. 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 The life history of a person written by himself. Autobiography. AUTOBIOGRAPHY. A child whose parents are dead. Orphan. ORPHAN. One who takes a dark view of things. Pessimist. PESSIMIST, IMIST, pessimist. One who takes a bright view of things, optimist, OPTIMIST. A government run by representatives of the people, democracy, DEMOCRACY, democracy. Homonyms, words that are spelt like another words but which have different meanings. Arm, a body part. The man was grabbed by the arm. The man was grabbed by the arm. Into bracket noun, N-O-U-N, noun. Next, arm, to provide weapons for yourself or somebody. The soldiers got armed against the enemy. So, got armed, here it is verb. The soldiers got armed against the enemy. Battle. The Battle of Buxar was won by the East India Company. Another word, battle. The Indian soldiers battled against the soldiers of Pakistan. Book. I purchased a book on adventure. Book again. To arrange with the hotel, waiter, etc. to have a room. We booked a room in a hotel in Shimla. In Shimla. Deer, deers. Look attractive. Deer to produce. The guava tree has started bearing fruits. The guava tree has started bearing fruits. Bank. There are only two banks in this small city. Bank. Edge of a river. I spent some time on the bank of a river. Bank. To reply. You can bank upon me for any type of help. For any type of help. Fan. The fan is moving slowly. Fan. The poor lady fan. The poor lady was fanning her sick child with a piece of cloth. The poor lady was fanning her sick child with a piece of cloth. Fine. We came through several fine sights in Shimla. We came through several fine sights, F-I-N-E, fine sights in Shimla. Another word, fine. The court fined the man 5,000 rupees. Fast. People keep a day's fast on Mahashivratri. Another word, fast. David is my fast friend. Man. The man seems emotionally strong. Man. The hall was manned with people. Water. We need water to live. Water. I water plants in the evening. So these are called homonyms. Okay. One is verb and one is noun. Fine. Let's come to the next. Solved examples of gap filling. Champion mitigator. Gul Mohammed is in trouble. And for once the government machinery dash has moved with rare alacrity, A-L-A-C-R-I-T-Y, even dash, even though anachronistically in rushing succor to the suffering celebrity, the world's shortest man dash hall of 22 inches is one of the few Indians to have made it to the Guinness Book of World Record. He has been lying in the Lok Nayak Jayaprakash Narayan Hospital with a respiratory ailment. Dr. H. Sharma, who is attending to the star patient, said he was suffering from a lung disease and that his condition was a dash. Answer is little better now. Is this discomfiture obvious? Is discomfiture obvious? The little man dash could. The little man could barely whisper dash when this reporter visited him, though the hospital staff tried to hush up the matter. This is about a gap filling. Then we will come to use of conjunctions. Use of conjunctions. Let's see and. Sneha loves light music. Sneha loves dance. Okay. Now how to use and. Sneha loves light music and dance. Okay. But. How to use but. He is very simple. He is very strict. He is very simple but very strict. Okay. Or otherwise. How to use or otherwise? Run fast, you will not win the trophy. Run fast or you will not win the trophy. Run fast, otherwise you will not win the trophy. How to use unless? Unless you study well, you will not pass. I won't let you go from here unless you give me some tips to stay healthy. Therefore, so. I have a headache, I cannot go to play. I have a headache, therefore I cannot go to play. I have a headache, so I cannot go to play. Because and since. He could not attend the meeting, he was ill. He could not attend the meeting because he was ill. Since he was ill, he could not attend the meeting. As well as. My mother purchased books. My mother purchased copies. My mother purchased books as well as copies. Whereas and while. Rama was a cool nature. Lakshmana was aggressive. Rama was of cool nature whereas Lakshmana was aggressive. Either or. Keep quiet. Go outside. Either keep quiet or go outside. Neither nor. He is not helpful, he is not reliable. He is neither helpful nor reliable. Though, although, still. Okay, let's see. He was not selected, he worked day and night. He was not selected though, he worked day and night. Although he worked day and night, he was not selected. He worked day and night, still he was not selected. You will be shocked if you know about the tragedy. The chief guest could not come to the function because he got an accident. Because you will be shocked if you know about the tragedy. If Radha went out to play, but her sister stayed indoors. But a man came to me and snatched my purse. He is poor but happy. But I shall be surprised if my brother takes part in the debate. If next you will get success - you are honest. If you are honest - he is bold, he can fight for the cause. Since he is bold, he can fight for the cause. He could not attend the meeting - he was out of station. Because he was out of station. Wait here - I return. Will I return? He was suffering from high fever - he could not attend the meeting. Therefore, he could not attend the meeting. Okay. I got the first rank. I studied hard. Because I studied hard. The pilot died. The passengers died. The pilot as well as the passengers died. Okay. Roshan is not strong. Roshan is not weak. Roshan is neither strong nor weak. Neither strong nor weak. Neha is intelligent, but her sister is dull. Neha is intelligent, but her sister is dull. So this is all about conjunctions. So by this we will conclude here. I will see in the next class. See you then.